all things urban.
The first stop to what's hot.
That's me, Donovan. I'm heading back to my ends, back to reality, back to my block. I'm just coming back from up north. It's been a good year, man. I play semi-pro football. Well, used to play semi-pro football. I'm a professional now. Man just signed for Birmingham FC. Bruh, it's a madness still. I'm gassed though, making good pee now. So boy, I'm just gonna go link up my man them, sip a juice to celebrate, YOLO. It feels good to get back to real people, the place I call home. I've been feeling a bit tired lately though. I don't know why, man, but I gotta just keep pushing to make it. Must be because the season is winding down. But forget that, it's time to celebrate my new contract, chill with the man them, and watch life unfold on the block.
Yo, fam. Yeah. What's good? I just hit the block still.
Nah. Journey was cool, big man. Cool.
Yeah, I hear that.
Alright.
But you know what? Hear what I'm saying? I think all the men then, we should link up around about 6.
Yeah, in the square.
Yeah.
I had a fam.
I'ma holler you in a bit, yeah? Alright, cool.
Bro, how come I say meet him on the block when he knows he's been seen, bro?
Look, he said he'll be here, so he'll be here. Just calm down. Look, see? There he is now, coming out the entrance. So there was no need to be upset, angry, was there?
Well, that's good.
How are you?
Good.
You okay?
Good, man. Good. My niggas. And Luke.
You try it, brother? It's just for me.
Huh? What's really new?
Nah, it is, man. Man's out here beating Pierre Pussy and stacking mad pee, bruh.
Cool.
Hey, Chris. Hey, Chris, come here, man. Acting like you can't hear me.
Who is it?
Look at him. Yo, shit.
What's going on, man?
What's good? Hey, go to Indies and get me a bottle of Henny for me, please. And tell him I'll give him the pee later.
What's in it for me? I'll sort you out when you get back, man.
Hey, and don't forget, you know, put some plastic cups in the bag, yeah?
Alright, 45 minutes.
Alright.
So is that all you think about? Banging girls?
Bruv, allow yourself, man, when I clearly said making PRP. What? Ain't that any putting in the work, fam?
Wait. You know what?
You know what? You, man. I see you, man, are still on this little bantering thing, innit?
Fem knows it's all love, man. But answer the question, Ben. What, ain't the white thing giving you the good pum pum?
Oh. Hey, it doesn't matter that she's white. All pussy is the same.
No. I said all pussy is the same,
sorry,
you know?
Oh, hold on. Fems. Even I, yeah? Even I can't agree with you on that one.
Come on, blood. You know it's about the black chicks, man. If she's black, she got back. I like.
But you know the white thing that's got that pornographic head on tap, fam.
Yeah.
Pornographic. You know that isn't even a word.
Fems, shut up. Man ain't one of your pupils. All time's done till Monday, fam. Yeah.
Bro, you seriously need to allow that white thing, you know? How much time have I got to tell you? You can't school a white thing on how to fuck a black man, you know, fam. And what's she cooking for you when you get in, huh? Watery rice and a dead chicken. And she thinks she's bum because you make her believe that.
Hey, she does think she's a hot spice still, fam.
Wow.
Luke, what are you talking about? When you tried to move to her before she chose me?
Yeah.
Whatever, bruv. That's last year's flavour. Man don't even do white chicks anymore, you get me?
But fam, fucking white, bruv.
So, what does that matter? Yeah. Huh? I want a dark skin thing, you get me? With big breasts, a big bumper, and she gotta know what time it is when it comes to the hard food, you get me? I'm talking rice and peas, ackee and saltfish, boiled dumplings, the type of things you don't get at yard, fam.
Yo, India said holla to me again, pay for the drink.
Alright, safe.
So what, no bring a target, is it?
No, young buck. This is BMT, man.
Lad, what's that?
Big man thing.
So no bringings? You mean a pagan, you know? Serious.
That's man.
Mind how you talk, don't you know how I run the blocky dickhead?
But I got a baller. Let me see some of this football money, bruv.
Bro, why are you so concerned with my finances for, fam? Huh? You gotta watch your own thing, fam. And plus, I heard you're some hood celebrity now anyway.
What can I say, G? It is what it is, innit?
It's what it is, then, innit?
Well, well, big man.
Cool?
Yeah. Hey, just walk past the bookies, man. Better yard of people them out there making up pure names.
Are my people left?
Yeah, man.
Your people, big man.
Not my people, man.
What's good, though?
See him something?
Yeah.
Mm.
Hey, where's that thing kind of to go?
In the bedroom, man. Go get it, man.
Alright, cool.
Shut your mouth!
Hey, sit down and slow your fucking roll. I'm gonna tell you one more time. Shut your mouth.
Alright, youth man, just stop with the fuck, you know?
Hey, I need some answers, big man. And depending how honest you answer me, let's just say your life depends on the answer.
Well, ask me what you want to ask me then.
You know a girl called Mashaya?
Hold on a minute. How are you talking to me about me and Natalie? Are you still fucking Charlie?
Hold on. What, dick sucking Charlie?
Yes, that one. Wow.
Shaq, man. Are you beating that blood? You're like the fourth or fifth guy I know the sex energy. You got no standards, fam.
Hey, watch your mouth, man.
No. But it's true, though. How are you trying to school me? Me on my relationship. When you're putting your dick in the gutter.
The gutter, you know. My girl's good to come like some sewer to Ross.
To Ross?
Yeah.
What, you taking a piss now or something, fam?
No. But well, I can say them things. I'm a bad man out here, G.
There we go.
Hey, let me, G.
Oh, yeah, forgot. Bad man.
Me, Shaq, man. Let me work for you, bro.
Label.
What? Yeah. You still doing music, Corey?
Of course, G.
Can you spit? I ain't heard none of your tracks, Corey. People don't know you. Matter of fact, I don't even know who you are.
No one knows you.
Who are you?
Hey, Rims. You gotta check this bar out now. You ready for it? It goes. I'm a pro and ain't talking about evolution. I'm moving straight through, I'm the revolution. You don't get it, I'm making movements. You got a problem, I'm the resolution. Give me the microphone, play the beat. See, simple and plain, the I am beast. Police already wanna try put me behind bars, but the bars that I'm spitting already are too hard. And the flow like mines with ways on a go, so it's hard for us to try and copy the flow. They talk about knives on like sabers, and they won't swing lest I go first. Swing, bada 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 boom. Feel the jet of force when I walk in the room. Pump up a tune, jump in the whip. Pedal to the metal, everybody's like vroom.
I think that's sick, you know. So what, are you gonna put it on YouTube?
Nah, not yet, you know.
What do you mean, why not?
It's just not ready yet, you know what I mean?
You know what'll make it ready?
What's that?
If you cuss someone.
Like who though?
I don't know, someone that's out right now. Stir up some shit, man. That'll create a buzz.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind, you know, bro.
Yeah.
So spit us a verse then, Corey. Told you, man, mixtape, innit?
Mixtape, yeah? Were you in the studio?
Not yet, but soon still.
So what's your name then?
My name's Corey, G. How long you know me, fams, and you're asking me my name?
No, your rap name?
Hold on. Fem, leave the posh accent at school, bruv. Yeah? Not when you're on the block.
Whatever. So what's your rap name?
See Skrilla G.
See fucking Skrilla. You gotta come more original than that, bro.
I ain't being no partner in no record label with a man named C Skrilla.
Whatever, you man ain't ready. Watch, C Skrilla's about to blow. Gonna be bigger than Dizzy, Tiny, Tinchy, all them man put together.
See, yeah, that's the attitude to have. You keep plugging away, keep focused, everything will come together.
See, there goes teacher Fib. Always encouraging, innit?
Cameron, don't you have a maths lesson to get to? Yes, on your way, please. Thank you.
I've never seen these used before.
Huh? Do you know, Tanisha?
Hi, sir.
Hi, sir.
How
are
you doing?
Good. Bye.
Good. Very good. So what was the genre of Frankenstein?
I don't know.
It was horror, obviously.
Hey, Fem. Fem, I bet you got enough little chicks that love you off at school, innit? You know how the girls are these days. They're getting fruity from young, G.
Luke, I'm a teacher. I don't have time for any unprofessional bullshit. I have my career to think about.
Stop lying, man. Acting like you're not clocking them right breasts up in the school blouse. I call that shit temptation.
Hey, bub, you're always on a hype, you know. You need to settle yourself, you know. Have your senses about you, man. How much time have I got to tell you? Don't let me tell you again, you know.
Come on, Meshack, man. I'm not bringing nothing mad to you, blood. The stuff we got going on, I hold it down, you get me? Don't worry about me out here, I'm cool.
How's your sister, Meshack?
She's all right, wife.
Just asking.
Well, why do you get so defensive when people mention Mashiach? It's not like he said he wanted to fuck her or anything.
Hey, Femi, watch your mouth, bruv. It's my sister you're talking about, you know? My twin sister, bruv. Don't fuck about her.
But Meshack, bruv, what are you gonna do when someone does wanna? You know, with your sister. You acting like no man's allowed to touch her.
Did you touch her, yeah? Make her scream, huh?
Me, I gotta kill her, you know? Watch me find your bomb.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I fucking am?
But I know you! But I'm gonna kill you!
I know your nasty little fucking secret. Nasty pussy, yo. You got HIV. When you raped my sister, you killed her when you gave her your disease. Your life has to come to an end.
You, man. Right, man, sorry. Right? Your sister was dressed up like she didn't want me to do it.
You see, you. Man like you don't deserve.
You, man, just calm down or come!
I hope you're maintaining your son.
Bub, am I one of your students or something? You don't need to school me, you know. Got that duty's covered all day, every day, bruv.
Look, I don't even know how you got that girl pregnant in the first place. After you knew she was trying to trap you.
What, you don't know about him? He's got super sperm, yeah? Nurtured by the baba roots and the magnet.
Listen.
Them drinks are serious.
Listen, just don't go getting that Charlene girl pregnant. Don't need a baby mother like that.
Boy, if you got Charlene pregnant, you'd be pissed, bro.
That ain't happening out here, bro.
Baby. No, give it to me hard.
Hard, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Fuck me like I've never been fucked before.
Pinky bitch.
Here I am and you love it.
Yeah. Nasty bitch. I'm gonna overcome.
What? Oh, no, baby, not yet.
It's too late. Oh.
don't know, baby. I'll give it to you how you like.
Are you serious?
What? Charlene, where you going?
I'm going home in it. This is some freaking joke thing. You're out here trying to give me some limp dick fuck. No, just piss me off.
How we do, babe? I was just tired, innit?
Tired? You were fucking me for 5 minutes, is that?
Charlene, get back in the bed. What do you mean 5 minutes? Alright, give me 20 minutes and we go again, innit?
Don't touch me!
Charlene, don't disrespect me, man. Just get back in the bed.
20 minutes. I ain't got 20 minutes, innit? Furthermore, I'm going to get me some real dick, you waste man.
Where you gonna go?
Home!
Bun you! Stupid bitch!
Still with Ashanti?
Of course, that's the wife right there, bro.
But ain't you fucking Charlene?
And your point is?
Nothing, fam.
Hey, you see, Ashanti, I like her. It's a good choice for a baby mother, that is.
Misha, I don't know what to say. What's wrong, huh? Babe, get up off the floor. Come on now, look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me. No matter what, I'm not going nowhere. Understand that from now. Yeah, we'll get a second opinion, B. But right now, I need you to pull yourself together. Hey, don't watch nothing. Don't watch nothing, B.
I can't have children. I could never give you a baby.
I'm not even. Don't matter if we don't have a baby.
What? It matters to me. Do you know what it's like to wait, to want something so badly? Like, it's the first thing that you think about when you wake up in the morning. And it's the last thing you think about. I just sleep.
I'm here. I'm not going nowhere. Do you hear me? Yeah?
Hey, Donovan.
What's up?
How's your little one, man?
Yeah, she's good still. My little princess. She's growing up fast in that.
Sick, man. What's her name again? Faith?
It's Hope.
That's a pretty name still, fam. Don, you should give her to Corey, bruv. Guy's gonna need all the hope he can get with his record label. You might got jokes, innit? See? Name. That's wordplay for you, young buck, man. That's what you need. And how do you know what I need?
What
you ain't even
heard
me spit yet. I told you, man, innit?
I was rooting for you there, sea killer. But you just went and flopped again. Don't get nervous.
I ain't nervous. And I told you, the name's sea Skrilla.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I said.
No. You said, sea killer.
Sea killer! That could work still.
Killer sea.
In the place to be.
Them washed out lyrics there, you know. Whatever, man. You lot ain't ready.
Luke, since when did you start feeling for sexy black girls with back off?
About the same time you started feeling for dead white girls with no back off, bruh. I mean, like, what type of Nigerian, bruh, yeah, goes out of a girl with no batty? Come on, man.
I never said that I didn't like back off. There's more to a woman than her physical attributes.
Here we go.
Is this guy serious? Bruv, Natalie's got some ironing board batty, fam. Bend her over, she's got corners and that, bruv.
It's true, fam. She ain't got no body, G. You're slipping, cuz. You know what, Femi? If you even took that home, you know what you're gonna get? What is this? You know there was there, cuz.
Thank you. Can I have a fork, please?
Oh, sorry.
Natalie. Is a drink too much to ask for with my meal? Natalie.
Yes, babe?
Come in. What's this?
What do you mean? You said you was hungry, so I made you...
Does it look like I want to eat bangers and mash?
Well? I asked you a question. I've told you time and time again, haven't I? And you insist on cooking that shit, you insist. Why? Why'd you cook this nonsense? Why? Okay. I want my rice and stew, and I want them separate. I don't like it when they touch, okay? Okay? Okay. Okay. Don't make me have to tell you again, okay? It's okay. It's okay, you don't need to.
Yo. What's going on? Good.
Yo, Rims, where you going, bruv?
Man's got a link, bruv. You know what time it is.
Put no bringings, nah.
No, get your own, man. I'm rolling out now. I bless.
I'm ghost, man. Cause, you gone, yeah?
Hey, oh, what? Where you going? Not like you got work or anything.
Bruv, I've got business to take care of, bruv. Might not be what you call work, but it pays the bills.
Yeah. All right.
Hold on. How long you two known each other? If I spoke to you the way Fem speaks to you, you would have switched on me.
You can't switch on me.
I'll fuck him up. Fuck me up, yeah?
Yeah.
Bruv, lie yourself, man.
What? Like I did in year three, when I bashed your nose and you went running to Miss Pinner.
Bruv, that was a long time ago, bruv. Why are you still holding on to old shit?
Okay, okay, but no. Never do that again. But did I bash your nose, though?
Bruv, you can never do that to me again, you know? I ain't the same person, you know? I ain't got no reason to be fighting you, but if I did have a problem, I'd just make a call for your head, Fem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, Scarface.
You know what, Fem? From what I've heard, yeah? My man ain't playing. And what have you heard, bruv? I'm the streets talk, innit? Bruv, don't listen to everything on the streets, bruv. They don't know shit about me, bruv. I'm gone anyway, yeah?
One.
So hold on, Fem. You really bust his nose?
I told you. I fucked him up.
Mom! Michelle!
I'm in here! What's good?
Good, man. Where's Mum?
She's out.
Where's she gone?
I don't know. She's a big woman. I don't ask no questions.
Cool. You taking the pills?
Yes, little brother. Take my pills. I'm the older one. I look after you.
All about 6 minutes. That's nothing, man. Yeah.
How are you feeling?
How you mean?
Alright, all jokes aside, I know Mandem.
Yeah?
I was hollering at you because you spoke to me on the phone. It sounded a bit off.
You know what it is, yeah? Me. It's the end of the season, yeah? Like, I just think I need to rest, that's all. Just need to recharge, you know?
Yeah,
what I mean?
Yeah, I hear that. But, so you're the fittest man I know, no homo.
Here we go, man.
Nah, but for real, go and get yourself checked out.
Yeah.
It's not right for you to be feeling how you're feeling, yeah?
Well, go on, King.
You've been on the block so late, bruv. Didn't I tell you to go home? What are you still rolling on the road for?
Nah, man, just wait for someone. Bruv, you should be in your bed, ain't you? Got school tomorrow.
Nah, I'll be fine.
What are you doing out here grinding?
Don't be stupid, I'll leave that to you. My grind is my own work.
Bruv, I'll make sure it stays that way, man. Go your yard, man.
Yeah, later.
You right, babe?
Hey, babe. Where have you been?
Business to take care of, man. Have you eaten?
No, I was waiting for you.
What are you going to eat?
What?
You're so
funny. Nah, I was going to cook something.
Yeah, cook what?
Well, what does my king want to eat? We got onions, some cheese.
Can you pass the water?
Ginger beer. That's a dead piece of broccoli.
What can you cook from that?
Oh, babe, you know I can cook. I can't cook nothing from that.
Alright, you're going to go out and order something. Or, back to eat.
Let's go out to eat.
Cool, get the court, let's go, man.
Okay.
You say it's mango?
Yeah.
Yeah? Babe, I forgot my car keys upstairs, you know?
Babe, just go and get them.
Babe, I beg you get them for me. They're on the front of the table.
Just run and get
them.
Just
let me do me the favour, man.
I've come to see you,
man. I told you, don't ever come to my yard. I will come to you.
All right. Well, I was pinging you and you went after me.
Because I'm with my wife, innit? Charlene, go on, man. I'll call you later.
No. Like
Charlene.
What? Why are you so scared? So what if she catches us?
What do you mean, so what if she catches us? That's my wife, you know. Are you on crack?
Yeah, yeah, Meshack. I've heard it all before. I don't even know what you're seeing, old horse, anyway.
Hey, watch your mouth, you know.
You know, I could be a better wifey to you than she is.
Charlene. Right?
Why are you always treating me like I'm some friggin' hoe?
What do you think me and you is? We're just beating and that's it, you know? So I don't know why you're chatting shit.
Do you know what, Meshack? Fuck you, innit? How about I tell you a little wifey about what we really do, innit? How about that? Move! Alright, I'm sorry. Good. Call me later though, yeah?
That's right.
Babe, are you sure you left the keys on the table because they're not there?
Sorry, babe. I thought I left them upstairs.
That's what we need. I'm getting some wild goose chase.
Us, man.
You seen Luke?
Luke who?
Luke, the white boy, man.
Blood, there's bare white boys around here. What kind of description is that? Blood, I don't even know no name Luke.
Right, safe, safe, safe.
My life when I'm struggling. Since 15, forced to be hustling. Now I'm trying to rap, trying to make it big. They compare me to Pac, calling me the shit. Life's still hard, life ain't sweet. Nothing simple like 1, 2, 3. More like 3, 5, 7 for the beat. Shit's deep sometimes, fam, I don't eat. If I tell you about my life, then I won't stop. I can tell you about the time when my bro dropped. I can tell you about the nights in the park. Shutting in the rain with the light in the dark.
Feeling, that easy like 1, 2, 3. That easy like don't let me. My life, no easy, so don't blame me. Yeah, my life, no easy like 1, 2, 3. No easy like don't hate me. My life, no easy, so don't blame me.
Take a walk in my shoes, life ain't nice. Might seem small, but it's all lies. If only you can feel my pain. I was 14, lost my bigger brother to the game. Last year I was caught in the banging. This year I'm going hard with rapping. I gotta make it out of the circle of revenge. Paranoia got me gripping on the skin. Just cause of fame, I'll be losing a couple homies. Brothers wanna see me face down on my lonely. Growing up in the mode, got me going crazy. Even though we grow, they be moving snaky. But I learned from young not to watch face. I'm a star.
Oh my god, what did you do?
Yeah, I didn't even know what to do. I just stood there in shock, you know.
Oh, Sam, you're disgusting. Did you suck it? You wanted to, didn't you?
And I did. Yeah.
You dirty bitch, I knew you would. Please tell me you didn't swallow. You didn't, did you?
Are you crazy? I might be a dirty bitch, but I ain't a total slag. Like, give me some type of credit. Anyway, how's family?
Yeah, he's alright.
I know when something's upset, like, what's going on?
It's nothing, he's just stress and work, that's all. It takes that on me sometimes. Sam, all I want to do is love him, but he just makes it so hard.
So what is he doing to you?
What's who doing to
is
you?
Is that him? I thought you said
Sam,
he was out.
Back later, yeah? Alright, bye. You right, babe?
Interrupt your girly little chat, did I?
Of course not.
So, was that, girl Sam or ex-boyfriend Sam?
Don't be silly. How's work?
Same old same. Teachers, school kids, detentions, fights, staff room. So, what were you and Sam talking about?
Nothing much.
Oh, really?
Video diary entry episode 1. I don't know what to say, but I guess I needed to do this or else I'll go crazy.
This is what you call technology. People used to have diaries, but now they do this video thing. Anyway,
my name's Mishaya McLean, and I have HIV. Lopinavir, ritonavir. What the heck is that? I don't know.
But it keeps me alive. It feels so good to be able to talk about this. Talking to yourself, Michelle. I know I'm talking to myself, but it feels good to let the thoughts out of my head.
All I do is think. At work, I have to sit and listen to people talk about sex all the time. I have never had sex. Can you believe that?
I was raped and given HIV by some fuck. Anyway, he's dead now. Karma's a bitch. I've never been in love. I've never allowed myself to love anyone.
I've kissed a guy once, but that was it. He wanted more, but what could I do? Tell him I've got HIV? He would have been gone with the wind if I told him that. Or punched me in my face for kissing him in the first place. Because people are stupid. They think you catch it for kissing. And that's why I prefer that no one knows. I prefer that everyone thinks I'm normal.
You are normal, Michelle. Stop saying that. You're normal. You're normal.
I'm just going out here.
Okay.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
I swear you're talking to someone in here.
You're hearing things, bro. Stop smoking that crack.
Done, yeah?
That's my brother. Meshack. My twin brother.
Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, normal things. I just want to be normal. You know, boyfriend, kids.
Normal. Till next time.
Hey, bro, you hungry?
Yeah. Come on, your yard top, man.
Shut up. Hey, get rid of that finger.
Nah.
Yeah. Get rid of the burner, bro, man. I don't want nothing big coming back to me, you know?
Yeah, I will. Don't worry. It's my regular, innit? Probably by Friday, though.
Yeah? Make sure, you know.
Definitely.
Listen, what's my grind like?
like waking up out of my sleep. Once a day, 7:30, 5 days a week. It takes 15 minutes to shower, 10 minutes to get dressed. I get 6:50 an hour. I might be out of the door around after 8. It said I'm in the rat race, but I can't complain. Managed to get a little grub, about half a plate, and snacked on the tube with the other half I ate. What's my grind like? Sitting at the office at work, slaving myself all day. Tell me, what is it worth? I get a little frustrated. Priorities first, second choice ain't stable. My boss is a jerk. He gave Tanya her promotion cause he got in a skirt. He only sends me out for coffee just to get on my nerves. He knows that I'm a musician and I probably deserve to be an entertainer, but I'm photocopying words. I've got dreams that I never had the chance to chase. I turned down some opportunities I can't replace. I find myself sitting at the desk half awake. Turning down a record deal will be my last mistake. What's your grind like? Tell me how you just did.